An impression in worldwide, why we are taking this trip from you, that Pakistan is not a safe place, so the people of Pakistan are not that friendly.
Yeah.
So what type of message you want to give to the foreigners who are traveling here?
They should come here. People are very friendly, and the nature is amazing, and it's very easy to travel because there is tourist accommodation.
Also, you know, the visa process or any traveling documents you need, it was easy or
I still did the old hard way, but now since March for Europeans it's very easy to e-visa.
E-visa
online, uploading some documents, and it's cheaper than last year.
So the new government policy, because the government has been changed, and our new Prime Minister Imran Khan is very keen to promote tourism in this region.
Yeah, and so I think it helps because more and more people just come here because it's e-visa, it's easier.
How many days it takes?
Issue
all the best.